Below, welcome to the UltFone channel. Many users bought the newly released Samsung S22. The first thing to do is transfer data from the old iPhone to Samsung S22, which includes WhatsApp. You need a safe and fast way to transfer your chat and data to WhatsApp. In this video, I'll show you how to use UltFone Transfer to transfer your WhatsApp data swiftly and safely. It could directly transfer WhatsApp, Line, Kick, Viber, WeChat to a new phone, and it is compatible with both iOS and Android devices. Now I'll demonstrate how it works. Download and run UltFone Transfer on your computer. You can see a variety of social apps for you to choose. This time, let's go with WhatsApp. First, connect your old iPhone. Then connect your Samsung. If prompted, tap Trust or Allow. Return to UltFone Transfer and select the transfer option. Note that if you have WhatsApp data on your new Samsung S22, it'll be overwritten. You can make a backup before starting if you need. Here we click the Continue button. Then UltFone Transfer will backup WhatsApp data in the source device. Here we need to verify target account. Enter the mobile number you used to log in Samsung. Then enter the verification code you received. After a while, WhatsApp will be signed out from the old iPhone. Tap OK on the pop-up. Well done, transfer successfully. Redownload and install WhatsApp on your Samsung, then open it. Verify and log into WhatsApp on your Samsung. Here you can see the pop-up of contacts and media. Tap Continue to proceed. Then Allow. Tap Restore to restore your backup. Then tap Next, and then enter your profile name. As you can see, all the WhatsApp data on your Samsung now. You can enjoy it as usual. Besides, UltFone Transfer also supports download and restore WhatsApp backup from Google Drive. Just go and try it. It will be your good assistant. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give it a thumb up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.